Le'Veon Bell, that must be a pleasure too, right?
Yeah.
Have him right behind you.
Yeah, yeah, he's a funny character, man. I've got to hang out with him last couple of days, and I can tell he's itching to get going.
Okay, maybe he's got a rap career going. Maybe you should make the music videos for him.
Well, I actually asked, and he'll confirm this. I asked him yesterday if he'd put me on a track.
Okay, and
he was a little hesitant. He doesn't know me like you know me, Rich. So you might need to put in a word for me, or maybe I got to send him in a mixtape or something. I don't know.
Well, I mean, obviously, Ryan, Le'Veon isn't just doing this as a hobby. I mean, you need to prove yourself, I guess, to him. If I do know that you would crush it, given the opportunity, I don't understand, quite honestly, Ryan. I'll vouch. By the way, you'd be the first person I ever vouched for rapping. That's for sure.
Is that right?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm the guy, but I do have an in with Lev. I'll do it for you, Ryan.
All right, I appreciate it.
I always got you.
Appreciate it.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.